spatializes collaboration. It simultaneously archives everything you do. So there are a lot of features to it that no matter what you research it, this is a method you can use. And of course, let me just also add that at the University of Toledo, we use consumer electronics. We buy everything from Best Buy. And the reason we do it is because, first of all, we don't have a lot of money. But secondly, what we're trying to do is to demonstrate that what we're doing can be replicated. And that our students, many of whom are first-generation college students, can in fact become cyber organizers, can become cyber scholars. In other words, the fundamental digital divide we're really working with is the difference between being a downloader and being an uploader. That's really the digital divide. And so with consumer electronics, we all know that people's cell phones, all kinds of devices are used to capture